It's attack dogs.
I got your back.
How do you?
Тэр нэг
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their master.
Here!
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Shou.
Alright.
Another Muslim.
He's awesome.
They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save
him. Yeah, if he wasn't behind bars.
Best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured.
I want jet boots that shoot out little kittens. And the kittens are very cute. And the jet boots like shoot out candy. And they're sparkly jet boots. And the jet boots like give me like infinite money. Have you ever dreamed of it? No. I think you can hear it. But I've been just sticking by my side. Like, I wasn't paying attention, but like, still. Strong ass one, what the fuck?
Hatsuno.
Jin, you found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Let's go.
Taka can help you after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse, or...
Hey! Over here! That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Get over here!
Quickly, Kage! There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. Come!
Oh my fucking god!
Thank you.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. We can scare the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the sunrise, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, we just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing, but we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka. He's been through a lot. Even before the invasion.
And you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. It was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here. If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet.
Ah, shucks. I was playing him a song, bruh. I think I did it right.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Rosakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Fuck, I'm a coward now.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Have him back. there.
Yo, it's my boy Raven. Raven. Raven.
They will pay for what they did.
Oh shit, he's dead. Oh. I thought that was his oh.
You know, is that?
No. Not Taka.
Oh, good.
Samurai chin non tishe.
There, a prisoner.
Taka,
let's find out. No. It's not Taka.
How'd you get in here?
We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
Said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Let's go.
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calming.
I'm gonna trip. Don't stay here! Oh shit.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Numbers and everything. An improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure.
Yo, can I keep doing that? Like oh, cool.
Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle.
So, like, if I reflect on something good, do I gain more health? Like, how do I...
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord. Did the Sensei not fight at Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord. Are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The Sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Only started earlier.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the Sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Thank you.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the sensei is in his house. Samurai.
Don't move.
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy.
My bad, I broke your door. I didn't mean it.
You survived, Komoda.
Have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols!
Take them.
Hold! On the floor!
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping.
This is the end of the video. Sorry I wasted so much time.